Welcome to Cricknuts, cricket recaps and insights.
Amidst the burgeoning maples of New Jersey hub, the under 11 Titans clashed. Crickmax Cardinals and Das Dragons squared off in an epic junior joust, where every run was to be carved and every wicket fiercely contested.
The stage was set, the players ready, dreams in their eyes. Cardinals, with the flip of the coin in their favor, chose to wield the willow first, with hopes of amassing a dragon slaying score in this youthful fray.
In a match where tension ran high and the spirits of the game soared even higher, the Dragons emerged victorious. The Cardinals, despite a gritty effort, could not quite breathe fire into their innings with the extras tipping the scales.
The Dragons triumphed, snatching victory from the jaws of defeat. Cardinal hopes withered as extras bloated like clouds foretelling a storm, proving crucial in a low-scoring thriller where every run was worth its weight in gold.
The Cardinals sang a cautious rhapsody, with Cheema and Imran stitching together an 84-run stand, their partnership a beacon of resistance. Yet, extras poured in like uninvited guests, dampening the spirits of a disciplined display.
Amidst the crease-crafting duet of Imran and Cheema, Dragons young bowler Ghosh spun a web with a 3-wicket haul, eclipsing the sunshine of the Cardinal partnership. The extras column, meanwhile, swelled like a monsoon river.
Chasing the Cardinals' nest egg, the Dragons faced early tremors but steadied their ship through prudent partnerships. Malviya and Kasu anchored with resolve, their alliance proving decisive as they edged toward the target.
As the Cardinals spread their wings with sharp bowling, especially Irfan's twin strikes, it was the composed stand between Malviya and Kasu that turned the tide. The Dragons breathed fire in spurts, enough to scorch through to victory.
Notable among the Cardinals was Cheema, wielding his bat with elegance. Ghosh, for the Dragons, emerged as the knight in shining armor, and Irfan's bowling prowess for the Cardinals was no less mesmerizing.
Cheema's bat whispered tales of defiance, Ghosh's deliveries roared with intent, and Irfan cut through expectations with his sharp pace. These young gladiators etched their names in the scrolls of this junior joust.
Dragons ascend to triumph despite a Cardinals total illuminated by 56 extras. A tight game, where strategy overpowered strength, and patience proved mightier than power. A mere 43 runs sealed the fate of this saga.
In this game of inches, the Dragons took flight, clinching a win by a slender margin. The Cardinals' gamble at the toss did not pay dividends as they fell short, a testament to cricket's unpredictable charm. Thus concludes our tale of Dragons' triumph in the junior joust, where young hearts battled and cricket was the ultimate winner. This encounter, a tapestry of prowess and passion, hints at promising sagas to unfold in the games to come.
As the dust settles on this duel, we are reminded that cricket is a game of moments, and today belong to the Dragons. But in this league of future stars, every game is a new chapter, and the Cardinals shall soar again.